And then, do the people want to move on from here? This time it's a yes. This time it's a yes. This is the only time people want to move from this world to another world. Why? Because they don't want to stay on the Day of Judgment. If they're in punishment, they don't want to stay in punishment. If they're having a good time, they want to have a better time to go to Jannah. Then Allah Azza wa Jal transfers us. What happens? Any person who goes to Jannah, if you go to Jahannam, you get a different body. If you go to Jannah, you get a different body. So it's a new life. If a person goes to Jahannam, Allah will make the body grow big so that the punishment can be felt a lot more. May Allah forgive us and may Allah save us. Say Ameen. So it's a new body. If a person comes out from Jahannam toward Jannah, or a person is going direct from the Day of Judgment straight to Jannah, Allah has kept a special water called Ma'ul Hayat. It's the water that gives life, the life-giving water. Allah will wash the person from Jahannam with this water that will completely get rid of everything they had that was wrong with them. Allah will give a new body. And that body will be something no eye has ever seen, no ear has ever heard of, and no mind can ever think of. And Allah will then enter people in the last life, the sixth life, for any man or woman, is either Jahannam or it's Jannah. It's either the fire or it's the garden. It's either going to be punishment or it's going to be delight. And what is that, my friends? We need to wake up and say to ourselves, we want to spend these 60 years here, these 50 years here, these 40 years here, these 20 years here, these 10 years here. I don't know how long you've got left. It might be one more year you've got left. It might be half a year, it might be a few months, or maybe a few weeks that you've got left. I don't know, you don't know. You want to spend the rest of the time for what? For a life on this earth, or for a life that I have, which is expanding from Alamul Arwah all the way to eternal Jannah. See, when we go to Jannah, Subhanallah Al-Azim, I want you to hear these words. This is going to be a party that's going to be held in Jannah. You know, in this world, when sometimes we're together and we have a lovely time with one another, and we see each other, and sometimes you get together, you're on your sofas or your couches, and the food has been given to you, and the drinks are going around, and you're having a lovely sip and a lovely chat with your friends, and you say, you know, guy, do you remember that incident? Hey, admit it, you did it, and he goes, hey, okay, I did it. So the laugh is on, the joke is on, all right? You did something in the past and you talk about it, and the good times, you get to talk to one another about the good times and the past times. Well, in Jannah, they're going to do the same thing. So I want you to listen to this, and I'm going to recite it to you, and I'm going to give you translation, and I want you to think about this party in Jannah. And they're going to refer to our world here. They're going to refer to doubts in this world about that world here. They're going to refer to what? They're going to refer to, if they hadn't changed their life here right now, they would have been completely gone in the next world to Jahannam. They will refer to what? They will say that they'll never die. They will refer to the fact that they will never see punishment ever. And Allah Azza wa Jal will give the biggest lesson at the end. And I want you to take this lesson with you.